A couple of things. First of all, I want to say, James, thank you for having me back. If you guys don't know, James Stock was like my second gig ever that I did when I was like 14 years old. We need more people in the music industry like James. You've been such a big support to me, as have many people here. So thank you guys all for coming. It was so good to see some people I haven't seen in a while. And for anyone new we met, great to meet you guys as well. So thank you guys. You ready to sing? Yeah. Say, ooh.